The following program comes to you from the Shrevickman Studios in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Hey, remember this? July 30, 75, Teamsters Union leader Jimmy Hoffa was last seen. He was outside a restaurant in Detroit, and some people think he's buried in an off-ramp.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.